Welcome to part 2. The overall structure of the stand being finished, it's now time to attach the camera and the lights, which may not be that easy.
Thank you.